Our site dailyzodiac.info. Accurate horoscopes for today, tomorrow, week, month and year, as well as other predictions from the best astrologers. Welcome. Sagittarius 2019 Horoscope. Your ruler Jupiter moves to retrograde on 4th of January and does not move forward until 5 May. You may not find it easy to get ahead in this time frame, but you can find it extremely valuable if you are prepared to curtail some unnecessary activity and make some cutbacks in your life. Jupiter will remain in Virgo until late September and some parts of your life will be tested. When it moves to Libra, a new group of friends or people enter your life and lift your spirits. Pluto is still in your sign and affects those born 12-16 December, and your year is likely to be more intense than usual and will demand more of you. Venus will also remain in your relationship sign from April to August. A change of direction to earlier plans comes in late November, December. Personal opportunities for Sagittarius. Until May, you may feel that your natural luck has deserted you and you are not moving forward in your life. Maybe you are not supposed to, and the sooner you realize this, the easier the first half of the year will be. A concerted health or fitness regime is one area that you can benefit. From May though, your life does begin to move forward because of earlier restraints. From late September until the end of the year, your optimism returns and life looks much better. Personal limitations for Sagittarius. If you are born 22-29 November, your life is likely to go through some sudden change in direction that is out of your control. For all other Centaurs, 17th of May until the end of June can feel a restrictive time with both finances and relationships and is your most testing period. Finance. Venus is also a major player here as she governs the money that passes through our hands. Partnerships are where some increase comes to you this year. With Venus moving into a retrograde phase, May and June though can involve legal negotiations with the chance to cease a partnership or close off a debt in some way. Love. This is an important area this year because of the extended stay of Venus, the planet that governs relating to other people, in your relationship sign of Gemini from April until August. Relationships in general can go through a growth phase and some will receive gifts and even rewards from those they meet. Late June into early August is such a time. Career. Jupiter is in your career sector until late September. The first 4 months is the time to put a new structure into place, and some may even find they are learning a new skill in this time. From May until the end of September is when you make some progress. Change in work can happen for those born early in this sign, August, September. Health. Your body parts are the pelvic region and upper leg, and for those who play sport, be aware that you could overstrain or even damage these areas in March or June if you approach physical activity with your knee.